Hello. Welcome to vlog number two. If you're returning, thank you for coming back to watch. And if you are new, welcome. Today, it is Monday and it's leg day. I'm gonna be hitting the gym later. I have a 500 rep leg day, so I'll take you through that workout. And right now, I am working. I'm a nanny during the day, nursing student at night, bodybuilder when I can make the time to get to the gym. No. I am busy. But anyway, went to work this morning and completely forgot my protein powder, and I'm drinking 3 shakes a day right now, so had to go home and get my protein shake because I can't miss that. That's, you know, too much. I'd be starving. So I have about 2 hours left at work, and then I'm gonna head to the gym. I will check back in with you guys on the way to the gym, but I did want to say that from here on out, it's going to be a little more based on my actual fitness. I know that first video was a little boring. If you watched the whole thing through, thank you for sticking in there with me while I talked for like 8-9 minutes. I don't know how long it was, but it was forever. I just kind of wanted to get it up and get started with you guys and kind of let you know what I'm about, where I've been, where I'm coming from. So that's it for now. I'm gonna drink the shake. I have some strawberries I'm gonna eat with it and a teeny bit of peanut butter for some fat. And that is it for now. I will see you guys in a bit. So it's 5:30 now on Monday, January 29th. We are headed to the gym now for leg day. 500 reps. I'm gonna do my best to record the whole thing. The gym has been so packed lately, so it's gonna be a little difficult getting everything. Do my best. I am currently drinking my Bang. This is what I use for pre-workout right now. Towards the end of prep, I'm gonna, or probably in a few weeks, I'll cut this out because of bloating. But I love this for pre-workout because it's getting my creatine and aminos in all mixed together in one drink. So this is my go-to right now. And I will see you guys at the gym.
Cross my heart, hope to die. To my lover, I'd never lie. Said be true, I swear I'll try. In the end, it's him and I. He's got his head, I'm on my mind. We got that love, the crazy kind. I am his, and he is mine. In the end, it's him and I.
My 65 speeding up the PCH, a hell of a ride. They don't wanna see us make it, they just wanna divide. 2017, Bonnie and Clyde. Wouldn't see the point of living on if one of us died. Yeah, got that kind of style everybody try to rip off. YSL dress under when she take the mink off. Silk on her body, pull it down and watch it slip off. Ever catch me cheating, she would try to cut my crazy, but I love her, I could never run from her. Hit it, no rubber, never would, no one touch her. Swear we drive each other mad, she be so stubborn. But what the fuck is love with no pain, no suffer? Intense, this shit, it gets dense. She knows when I'm out, I feel like she could just sense. If I had $1 million, it was down to 10 cents. She'd be down for whatever, never gotta convince. You know,
hope to die. To my lover, I'd never lie. Said be true, I swear I'll try. In the end, it's him and I. He's got his head, I'm on my mind. We got that love, the crazy kind. I am his, and he is mine. In the end, it's him and I. Him and I.
Yeah. time. Only one who gets me, I'm a crazy fucking Gemini. Remember this for when I die. Everybody dressed in all black suits in a tie. My funeral be lit if I ever go down or get caught or they identify. My bitch was the most solid, nothing to solidify. She would never cheat, you never see her with a different guy. Ever tell you different, then it's a lie. See, that's my down bitch, see, that's my soldier. She keep that thing thing. If anyone goes there, the karma collected. She keeps her composure, and she gon' ride for me until this thing over. We do drugs together, fuck up clubs together, and we both go crazy if we was to sever. You know, we keep mobbing, it's just me and my bitch. Fuck the world, we just gon' keep getting rich, you know.
Cross my heart.
Alright, so it is 7:45 p.m., and I am just leaving the gym. Got my 500 rep leg day in. I got everything recorded except my I finished with 200 lunges and a minute of jump squats. I didn't get those recorded. Just too hard with the gym as busy as it is, but got 35 minutes of cardio in. I'm hoping to get this video all edited and posted on Wednesday this week, which is the 31st of January. So, headed home now, about to drink protein shake. Gonna have some raspberries and rice cakes and peanut butter when I get home. And that'll be it for the day. Gonna head to bed and get up early and do it all again tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.